Check, check, check. Oh my god. Thank you for that. CGS Leo. Now we have sound. You can hear us now. We are speaking to Twitch. Hi, Twitch. Hello again. One more time. From the top. It's Dolly. I'm joined by Jason Black Candle.
It's me.
They thrash in a heavy metal band here in Atlanta. You should check them out. They're pretty fucking sick. We're playing Street Fighter tonight. Playing some SF Anniversary. And so we're going like from old school to new school. Everything from Street Fighter 1, 2, and 3. And everything in between. So it's going to be fun. Come hang out with us. Come chat with us. Let us know you're in chat. Don't be shy. We here. And we're about to beat each other's ass in some Street Fighter. Oh no! Is that a double KO? Mm-hmm. Oh, got him! That 1% health, though. 1% health. Trash can. Thank you. This is original Street Fighter 2. The one that was actually good. Because Street Fighter 1 was shit. We played Street Fighter 1. I'm like, let's agree to never play that ever again. The negative one health. Damn it. Well done. Well done.
Yoga.
Oh shit, fuck. Ah shit, double fuck. I got out Hadoukened. The Hadouken master got out Hadoukened. Yoga fire. Alright, one more match in here, then we switch to a different Street Fighter. Yeah, no, I'm just coming back to Ken. I'm basic. I main like one main. If you main, you main. Big Bear. Oh, Big Bear smashed that twink. I have dreams about Zangief. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, he's eating my head. Still in the fight. We're still in the fight. Smackdown.
Mm.
Those thunder thighs, though.
Devastating.
Just crushing. Who else will crush men head between legs like egg sparrow? Oh, I said one more. Then yeah, no. Quit this game. We're evolving to Super Street Fighter 2, maybe, or 2 Turbo Super or Super Turbo. Alright, just, yeah. New challengers. Alright, this is where we get to be the bad guys. Oh, shit. There it is. There it is. That was a chess match at the end. That was a chess match. No, Sagat, that's not how we fight. Just crushed, destroyed. Yeah, Street Fighter 2, comma. Apostrophe. Is it an apostrophe?
I think so, yeah.
It just means that you can be the bosses. Right?
Yeah, and then they went turbo.
And then turbo. Which is pretty genius. You gotta admit, like, the way they developed this game is like, oh, you like this game? What if you could play as the bosses? Because we're like, fuck yeah, I wanna play as the boss, and we'll learn M. Bison and shit. The guy that was torturing us forever. So I grew up with Street Fighter on Genesis. What'd you grow up with Street Fighter on?
Nintendo.
Super Nintendo. And they're like, I could totally tell that my Super Nintendo players were way better than me. So I only had three effing buttons. Until I finally got the six button thing. But for like the longest time when I was playing Street Fighter, it was a three button deal. It sucks. Like, that's not a way to import a game. So I played more Street Fighter at the arcade than I did on my Genesis. Because, God, I hated the Genesis before. It was just not the same. Oh, got him! She done. Alright, no rematch. Next game. Super Street Fighter 2. Street Fighter 2, comma. You just get to change your outfit. This is literally the same game. In the purple gear. Go pen cannon purple. Uh-oh. Already got me dizzy? As fuck. Mm. Oh no. Like my hopes and dreams. There's the instant replay, exactly.
We're fighting with some money now.
We are in a cage, after all. Where are we again?
Spain,
right? Those were Vega fights. Oh, there it is. He's bullied into the corner and pounded on. Getting pounded on. What a panic that is. Why is it not working? I'm not doing it right, that's why. Okay. Okay. Oh my god damn it, Sagat, why are you not doing the thing I want you to do? Do the thing. Oh shit. Tippity tappity, just the tip of your glove, like the tip of your glove just boot my nose. I'm like, oh fuck, I'm done.
Dude, what a comeback.
I'm dead. I'm dead.
What a comeback.
It was an excellent. It was an excellent comeback. All right, get out of here. Go to the next one. Super Street Fighter 2. Yeah. We're just going right down the row. Time for Cammy. Yes.
Time for some yoga.
Yoga. Yeah, I do yoga too, bitch. You see these thighs? Hmm. Ooh, that was close. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. My face is getting eaten. Yep, she's done. You're done for. I can see your bones.
Microwave.
Zap. Wasn't gonna happen. Don't smoke cigarettes, kids. It's bad for you. We do it here. We dump that out. Mm-hmm. Teamwork and friendship. Thank you very much. Cammy. See, Cammy and Zangief are why I'm bisexual. Like, look at these hotties running around their like swimsuits, beating each other up. Come on, how is that not attractive? It's hot. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We got squished. Oh, no. Got him. Oh, that was fucking close.
We're gonna come back.
Oh no, not the squish. Crushing. Crushed. By the Zangief. Oh, for fuck's sake. It's over. It's over before it even started. Oh, it wasn't even a fight. It wasn't even a fight. It was just you squishing me to death. Bear hug supreme. Wait, no. Let's move on to the next one. Super Street Fighter 2 Turbo. Now we get Turbo Power. How fast they are. Look at, they're all super hyped. They're hyper. They're all on cocaine. I think this game really will spawn from like dip switching Street Fighter 2 to make it faster. Like, they just sped the game up illegally before they finally released this one. Like, oh, finally you can pay it. You can play it kind of fast. That's all we were really asking for. Without hackers, games would just be the same. Damn it, I think I wasted a super on that. No, worth it. Worth it. Uh-oh. I'm in trouble. Super! Oh! He's like, check the replay. Check the replay. Let's go! There it is. Okay. He can still fight. Go fight. Oh, outwitted, outwitted did you? Oh, that hurt my soul. The butt smash. Oh no. Well, at least it happened in 69. Super album.
I mean, brave, baby.
Right? So, this is military versus military. This is a big fight. This is UK versus USA.
I'm gonna ship y'all.
Get out of here, Guile. Future is feminine. From behind. I think I got butt smashed. That glorious butt. Kimmy! Alright, next game. Street Fighter Alpha. We're going through the evolution of Street Fighter. Player 2 always lands right on who I want. Ken. Feel how much more the game got very technical. Like, just that change from Street Fighter 2 to Street Fighter 2 Alpha. The game got way more tech. That's why I love this series. It's so good. It's like, it trains you to be a better fighter. Even if we're both not using our supers, like, hilarious. Oh no! Tiger to the face. Right in the face. Got you back. Got you back. Oh no! Grab right off the bat. Get out of here. No, Sagat. No, you do not. Oh. Finally, an air block. Sit down, Sagat. Sit down, be humble. Just a guy. The original three roster was very, very different from the previous games, right? There's not a whole lot of characters, A. They kept it old school in that kind of sense. But B, there's like, there's only a few returning characters. Because it's the origin story of Street Fighter. Guy's a great fucking character. Like, one of these fantastic fucking additions. Because we all know Guy from Final Fight. Like, I think it puts you in the knee. It's like a little knee punch, like tap, like when the doctor checks your reflexes. It's like a tap. Oh, oh, that did it. That was the one thing. Shit, fuck my balls. I'm dead. I was gonna last. Hee hee. Alright, hold on. Let me get a cigarette. Let's take a little cigarette break.
Yeah, we totally want a rematch. Upload, yep.
Oh, we're up. Okay, here we go. That was our break. It's over now. Back to fighting. Town with that. Or do you want to jump over to Street Fighter Alpha 2?
One more.
I'm gonna go Sodom versus Sagat. That's a good one. Oh, there you go. Random. Yes, guy. Have I completely forgotten how to play Aeon? Probably so. I think I remember all of Alpha 2 moves, not his Alpha 1 moves. Yeah. I don't remember any of these. Very colorful character. Oh, air grab, fuck. Well, that didn't work. But he's fast! Oh, no worries. Let's jump to Alpha 2 or 3. Let's go. Here in the USSR. No, it's a guy. No, man. Air fireball. Air fireball.
That's why I love Akuma.
He just works. Oh, classic mashup. Missed? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? It went right through your body. Ugh. Bummer. Oh, Sakura on Sakura. Let's go. There she is. There's my girl. This is my Ryu understudy. I fucking missed again. Okay, Street Fighter 3, and then Call It a Night.
Mm-hmm.
Street Fighter 3?
Yeah.
Then Call It a Night?
Yeah.
Alright, which 3 do you want? 1, 2, or 3? OG. Street Fighter 3. Has some of the most colorful characters. That's solid choice. I got my workout up for me. It's a learning curve. I'm chugging up to a learning curve. We just stepped up from Alpha 2, 3. Chick damn fuck. Valiant effort, valiant effort.
One more round?
Absolutely.
Don't think you can.
Never do. Ryu versus Ken. Well, I should have worn my classic gi. I actually get hit by that fucking jackass. That was a well-placed fireball. Indeed. Right in the face. Canceled. Oh no, you got me. Well done. Well done. Thank you so much, Jason, for your hard-ass fucking Street Fighter 2! Your Street Fighter game is strong, my friend. So strong! We can keep this up every week. Yeah, come over. I mean, we've already been doing it anyways, so why not do it?
More energy.
Why not do it for the stream, for the Twitch? Because I'm sure that my one viewer is totally enjoying the shit out of this. Nope, never have. Nope, they probably already bounced. It's been our stream. Jason from Black Candle. Street Fighter 2. Going down. This is the champion right here. This is champ.
Yeah, right.
Street Fighter game is strong. Strong. I'm pretty sure if we counted the death counter, you won the night. Pretty sure you won the night.
Yeah,
so thank you so much for hanging out with me and for streaming with me. Let's give a big shout out to Twitch. We're gonna say goodbye. Goodbye, Twitch. Bye, gamers. Love you. We out.